US researchers have discovered a new way for thieves to steal from ATMs, which could replace the traditional method of a card skimmer and pinhole camera. They found that after a person types their PIN code, the numbers are still readable with a thermal camera for up to 45 seconds. The same method could also be used to record a door entry code.